Hey, it's Big D again, and aka Dylan. I'm making my, I think it's my fourth or fifth batch of beer. I think fifth. And it's going to be a chocolate stout, sweet stout. So, I got my lager ton preheating. I got my water filtering. I got my sparge water. Sparge water's heating up to about 170 degrees. Here's the recipe. It's gonna be 7 pounds pale malt, 2-row pale malt barley, 2 pounds of Carrom Munich, 1 pound of chocolate malt, 1 pound of Munich, and 1/4 pound of roasted barley, or black barley, as they call it. It's gonna make 5 gallons. Original gravity is supposed to be 1059. Estimated final gravity is 1015. Should be estimated around a little over 5.5% alcohol, 5.6, 5.7% alcohol. Bitterness is gonna be 24.8 IBUs. Gonna have about color. It's gonna be supposed to be pretty black in color. I'm hoping it's gonna turn out pretty sweet, malty, smooth, with little hints of chocolate and maybe a little bit of coffee flavor to it. So I'll have to see how it'll go out. It'll have a 1/2 ounce of Magnum hops go in it for 60 minutes, and I'll put Irish Moss in it for last 15 minutes of the boil, and half ounce of Cascade last 5 minutes for the flavor and the finishing on it. So so I'm just waiting for my sparge water to heat up.
There's 178 degrees, I'll let it cool down a little bit. Actually, just dropped like 7 degrees. It's like 171 or 2 right now. As soon as I poured that in there. This one. getting thick.
Mm-hmm. Heavy.
Pretty dusty.
Ready for more?
I think it's pretty saturated.
Yeah.
Still got a stir.
Still like 160.
Smells that dark stuff.
Yeah. You're smelling malt. Smells like Wheaties.
Hmm?
Smell like grape nuts.
Not like the other batch did. A little bit more roasted than that other batch.
Yeah.
I think I got enough water. Kind of too thick.
Mm. It was.
Last time I went up the ears. Whatever. I'm gonna sparge it later. So. My hand's getting tired.
So what is it we're making here?
Chocolate stout.
Chocolate stout.
Yeah.
What were your grains?
7 pounds pale malt, 2 row barley, 2 pounds caramel, 1 pound Munich, 1 pound chocolate, and